KUBB or 1-800-553-KUBB, and you'll be a winner in Cub Country.
Well, I'm back again. From this sadness that I can't lay to rest. This old honky tonk sure does feel like home. And the music with the laughter seemed to soothe my loneliness.
These vagabond shoes astray. Right through the very heart of it, New York, New York. I wanna wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York. Never sleeps and find I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues, oh, up to you, New York, New York, New York.
To the music of Dealer's Choice Band. Be there.
Shine a light on you, shine a light on me.
It's time for your softball team to shine, because it's time for the Bud Light Triple Crown Softball Series. Men's, women's, and co-ed teams will compete for berths in the Bud Light Nationals in Steamboat Springs, Colorado. Call 1-800-676-HITS for more information and get ready to play ball.
Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
Local competition is May 30th and 31st. For more information, contact the Merced Convention and Visitors Bureau, Sierra Beverage, McNamara Sporting Goods, or KUBB Radio.
This is a small store on the edge of town. Recently, the owner decided to start using a new medium to advertise. And recently, business has really picked up. Where is he advertising? On the radio. The only medium he can use so very often for so very little money. This customer heard his spot in the car on the way to work. This one, while she was working out at the local gym. This one...
Free ticket to the Stanislaus Sheriff's PRCA Rodeo May 29th and 30th at the fairgrounds in Turlock when you purchase a pair of authentic Wrangler cowboy cut jeans from Western Ranch at 6th and Lander in Turlock. Wrangler cowboy cut jeans are extra tough, super durable, and they look as great as they feel. That's why 96% of the PRCA champion cowboys wear them. And now when you buy a pair of Wrangler cowboy cut jeans at Western Ranch, you'll receive a ticket to the rodeo absolutely free. So whether you're a cowboy or just a cowboy at heart, Western Ranch in Turlock, take advantage of the great deals on Wrangler cowboy cut jeans and get your free ticket to the Stanislaus Sheriff's PRCA Rodeo May 29th and 30th at the fairgrounds in Turlock. And remember, there's only one jean endorsed by the Professional Rodeo Cowboys Association, Wrangler cowboy cut jeans. Pick up yours today at your official Wrangler PRCA Pro Rodeo Pro dealer, Western Ranch at 6th and Lander in Turlock.
Oh,
You found Cub Country.
Your favorite country station with your favorite country hits, and that's one of them, a nice little ballad there from Vince Gill, A Pocket Full of Gold. How you doing? This is Rich Hogan. It's a weekend as we play a lot of good country music just for you.
Listening to the radio isn't helping you fall asleep, is it? Have you tried warm milk? You know, if you had Sominex in the house, you'd be asleep now. Over the past 30 years, more people have taken Sominex than any other sleep aid for a good night's sleep. Remember for next time.
Take Sominex tonight and sleep
safe, simple Sominex. Good night now.
Use only as directed. Hey, MasterCard, you leaving the wallet?
Fresh, delicious produce is available direct from the growers. The Riverbank Chamber of Commerce is celebrating this spring with the first annual Farmers Market, Tuesday nights from 5:30 to 9 at Santa Fe and 3rd in Riverbank. Bring your family out on Tuesday, June 2nd for the first Riverbank Farmers Market. You'll find booth after booth of wonderful fruit, vegetables. Can't you just taste those delicious strawberries or cherries? How about corn or tomatoes? Maybe some pistachios or almonds. And to add to the fun, there will be entertainment, local arts and crafts, and food from sandwiches to ice cream. The Riverbank Farmers Market will be held every Tuesday night through September 29th. Join Cubby the Bear on Tuesday, June 2nd from 5:30 to 9 for all the food and fun of the first annual Riverbank Farmers Market.
Stone and me, Hank Williams Jr., when the Budweiser Rockin' Country Tour comes your way. Brought to you by the King of Beers, baby. Now, listen here. This is what I've been told. It's the King of Beers. Nothing beats this cold. Nothing beats our love.
Budweiser.
Nothing beats that Bud. And out of the bush, St. Louis, Missouri. Bartender Budweiser for
on a San Francisco Cannery Sampler Weekend. Each weekday morning, Mark Allen will tell you the Cup Country San Francisco Cannery Song of the Day. Be the first person to call the next time we play it, and you'll qualify to win a San Francisco Cannery Sampler Weekend from Cup Country.
The Diablo Motors had a hell of a sale downtown yesterday. Work got around, no money down, take years and years to pay. When I got there, the lot was bare, but the salesman said, hold on. For a little cash I got on that out behind my barn. If the devil danced in empty pockets, he'd have a ball in mine. With a 9-foot grand, a 10-piece band, and a 12-through-4 slide. I'd raise some loot in a 3-piece suit, give him one dance for a dime. If the devil danced in empty pockets, he'd have a ball in mine. Well, he said, friend, it ain't the end, let's see what I can do. If you own a home, I've got a loan, tailor-made for you. Then above the racket, a voice in my jacket said, I'll tote the note. Me into it, and that was all she wrote. If the devil danced in empty pockets, he'd have a ball in mine. With a 9-foot grand, a 10-piece band, and a 12-girl chorus line. I'd raise some loot in a 3-piece suit, give him one dance for a dime. If the devil danced in empty pockets, he'd have a ball in mine. They say debt is a bottomless pit where the devil likes to play. I'd sell my soul to get out of this hole, but there'd be hell to pay. If the devil have a ball in mine. With a 9-foot grand, a 10-piece band, and a 12-girl chorus line. I'd raise some new men, a 3-piece suit, give them one dance for a dime. If the devil danced in empty pockets, he'd have a ball in mine.
Country 96.3 FM. You got the best country sound all around called Working On My Next Broken Heart. A little bit of Brooks. done for you. Rich Hogan with you. It's a weekend. Is of course, I got some little odds and ends I'd like to pass on to you folks. Information that you really do want to know. You know, all these little odds and ends. People tell me all the time, but you know, I'm in the middle of moving right now. And just by coincidence, I found out that the average American moves about 14 times in a lifetime. So I guess I kind of passed that that number about 10 years ago or so. But if you want to talk to someone from England, they move about 8 times. In Japan, maybe, oh, they say about 5 times. But here in America, we like to move a lot. The average is about 14 times in a lifetime. And some of us move all the time. Some of us never. Well, where do you fit in? You can ponder that thought. We keep it going. We keep moving along with great country sounds. Mornings at 5:30, it's the Agri Business Report on 96.3 FM KUBB.
USA, 5. Juni bis 2. Juli 94.
We have another hour of a better variety of your station for soft favorites. Hey, relax all evening long. You're listening to Night Sounds.
Near the ocean shore, hand in hand, playing the best mix of the 60s, 70s, and 80s till midnight tonight. We're going to do it by request dedication for the next 3 hours. 470-KSMG or toll-free 1-800-366-KSMG.
The best mix of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. Magic 105.3.
And Cowboy Band, that's from his new album, Men'll Be Boys, that we're debuting here for you. And we're going to play all the songs from that album, and we'll get the stories behind all the tunes from Billy himself. Plus, we're going to get a few of Billy Dean's past hits as well. Coming up, we'll get his thoughts on putting this new album together. That's next with Billy Dean on Country World Premiere.
This truck is as old as my son is. And in 6 years, he turned 16, and that will be the first truck he drives. My first truck was a truck handed down to me from my daddy. And that's exactly what I intend to do. You know, we've had this pickup since my son was a baby, and I hope he has as much fun in it as I've had. I'll be disappointed if he don't.
You couldn't talk this way about just any truck. This man drives a Chevy full-size pickup.
You know, I've worked cows and rode horses all my life for a living. And, you know, a pickup is as big a part of your family as it is anything else. You got to depend on it during the week to work, and you got to depend on it to get your kids to school, and you got to depend on it for all sorts of things. So, yeah, longevity and durability is important to me.
When you feel that way, what else would you drive but the most dependable, longest-lasting trucks on the road? Chevy trucks.
The kind of truck that a man could hand down to his son a period of time.
Time for another visit with Highway Officer Justice Dunn.
Well, mister, you're lucky I didn't give you a ticket.
Dad, the car's parked in the driveway.
It's not parked, it's shipwrecked.
Well, the engine dweebed.
Dweebed?
It took a flamer.
I don't care what it took, it needed an oil change. Then it wouldn't have taken that,
flamer.
Flamer.
Well, call your jets, Dad. I had a Mondo date.
I don't care if you were dating the entire cheerleading squad. Every car should have an oil change every 3,000 to 5,000 miles, depending on your driving habits.
Oh, hectic.
And you should get regular tune-ups. Check your owner's manual for the recommended tune-up schedule. You see, a car that runs efficiently runs on less.
Less what?
Less gas, less oil. You not only save money, you save precious natural resources.
Whoa, way cool.
So what are you going to do now?
Oh, get a car that smokes.
You already got that.
Dad, smokes means jam.
This is Country World Premiere. I'm Lon Helton, along with Billy Dean. The album we're debuting here for you is Men'll Be Boys. That's Billy's brand new and on Liberty Records. It's going to be in stores next week. Let's talk a little bit about the album, just kind of overall. Your thoughts about the songs that you selected and just kind of what, you know, what brought it all together for you.
Yeah, you know, we have to record our album so far in advance. By the time you're on your second single of one album, you're already looking for songs mm-hmm. for the next album. So it's kind of hard to decide what direction you're going to go in, because really, if I'd have known that Billy the Kid was just going to be such a major hit for me, I would have done Men'll Be Boys second, you know, because it's Men'll Be Boys. This album is kind of a follow-up or a follow-through with the theme of Billy the Kid. That was what I wanted to start building this album around, the song Men'll Be Boys. Then when I found Cowboy Band, you know, it's almost kind of like a Billy the Kid, really. Mm-hmm. When I found that song, I thought, these two I know are just going to be big records for me. And that sort of set the precedent for the kind of material that I was looking for. And 4 months later, it took us 4 months to finish this.
Texas 92 FM plays you the biggest songs from the brightest stars in country music. Little Texas and I'd Rather Miss You. Before that, Neil McCoy and his new one, Wink. Hi, this is Jack Boxer, and here we go now on this Thursday night. Another hour's underway. I want you to hang on with me for Ricky Van Shelton, Trisha Yearwood, Clint Black, and Garth Brooks, and his next number one song. By the way, somebody told me today that every time Garth Brooks goes to sleep at night, by the time he wakes up in the morning, there's another 20 grand in his bank account. That guy's making a few pennies here and there, huh? Well, hang on, it's all coming up.
Get ready for summer at the big appliance sale at Sears Brand Central. All refrigerators are on sale. All ranges are on sale. All washers and dryers, all microwaves, all 10% off. All vacuum cleaners and all air conditioners are 15% off. All sewing machines, 20% off. It's time to make a splash, because all appliances are on sale. Now through Saturday at Sears Brand Central. All savings off regular prices.
It's just amazing, the transformation.
Now your AT&T phone center is your AT&T gift center with a great sale and great gifts everyone will love.
Communication!
Whatever the occasion, count on your AT&T phone center for perfect gifts. Save now on AT&T cordless phones, cellular phones, and answering systems. But hurry, sale ends June 30th while supplies last.
Communication! Imagination!
Your AT&T phone center. We've got great gifts for any occasion.
A Texas morning in a good highway. A can in your hand and you threw it in the back of the bed. Well, the wind caught the can and hit the ground. You didn't notice cause you didn't look around. Now you're messing with Texas, you gotta get it through your head. A can ended up in a road. You didn't really mean to lose that load. But the road is a mess and the road used to look so fine. Don't you mess with Texas, friend. Don't you make me say it again. When you're messing with Texas, you're messing with a friend of mine. I'm always hearing real smart people bragging about how great Texas is. Then they go out and do something stupid like throw trash out where they live. And I say, Jerry Jeff, Texas got to be smarter than that. Don't you mess with Texas, friend. Don't you make me say it again. When you're messing with Texas, you're messing with a friend of mine.
A reminder from Jerry Jeff Walker in the Department of Transportation.
Hey, Mac tonight from McDonald's here again. I know it's kind of early to talk to you night owls, but I'm up, so pay attention. McDonald's drive-thrus are now open 24 hours, so you can stop by and order from their great menu. Come by tonight for a delicious burger, McDonald's world-famous fries, and an ice-cold soft drink. McDonald's late-night drive-thru open 24 hours at participating McDonald's for a limited time. For details.
What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
And tonight.
If you're traveling today, Texas 92 FM welcomes you to our beautiful part of Texas. Take a break in your travel to get information on the many things to do and see here. Just take the Lake McQueenie exit number 187 from Interstate 35. Then take South Seguin Street to the new Braunfels Chamber of Commerce Visitor Center, open 7 days a week. While you're here, we'll have the local information you'll need to make your visit enjoyable. We're Texas 92 FM.
It's 9:15. I'm Mark Webster. We'll look at the 92 FM weather for Comal, Hays, and Guadalupe counties. Tonight, the National Weather Service issued a severe thunderstorm watch for the Tri-County area until midnight. Otherwise, look for partly cloudy skies with a 2% chance of some
today,
thunderstorms. Or rain. Look for lows dipping down to around 75 degrees. Right now we've got a partly cloudy sky and 83 right here at Texas 92 FM.
Well, I think I get the message. I'm not deaf and I'm not blind. But the signals that I'm getting have caught me by surprise. I got to know. This. We'll be right back.
front porch, watching the chickens peck the ground. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one horse town. Over yonder, coming up the road in a beat up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tom is laying on the horn, splashing through the mud and the muck. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But Katie's young and man, she just don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love. Slip something on the way. He says my high school ring will have to do till I can buy a wedding band. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But Katie's young and man, she just don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love. Sneaking up the wall, he says, young lady, get on up to your room while me and Junior have a talk. Mama breaks in and says, don't lose your temper, it wasn't very long ago. And you yourself was just a hayseed plowboy and didn't have a road to hoe.
Are happy to have you with us here on the best station. Great country hits. Ricky Van Shelton opened the sweep, followed by Trisha Yearwood. Here now, Clint Black.
A high roller, even when the chips are down. To win her over, I'd see the tables turn around. She's 10 the hard way, I can feel it in my bones. She'll be making my day. Not another night alone. Well, it's time for a windfall. Not a single minute too soon. I've been too long overdue. Now I'm gonna shoot the moon. I said it all good. Bad luck, 7 come 11. And she climbed up to a lady. I'm gonna find love coming on the bottom line. I've been to the table and I've lost it all before. I'm willing and able, always coming back for more. Squeezing out a thin dive until there's no one hanging on my arm. I've gambled on the third time, the fool will tell you it's a charm. If I'm betting on her, I'm gonna have a
devil to pay. But it's your only game, I know to play. It doesn't matter anyway. I did it all on good, run a bad luck. 7 come 11, and she could be mine. Lucky a lady and I'm gonna find love coming on the bottom line. I did it all on good, run a bad luck. 7 come 11, and she could be mine. Lucky a lady and I'm gonna find love coming on the bottom line.
With more of your favorite country songs on Texas 92 FM.
There's not a lot of things to do I wouldn't rather do with you. Guess I'm funny that way. I just sit and stare. I talk to people who aren't there to get through one night of day. One night a day, one step away from leaving. Sit up with the radio, sing along with the ones I know, to get through one night a day. Every friend I've had, I wake them up and make them mad.
Best country sound around, and that includes that song right there, Travis Tritt and Foolish Pride. Feel free to whimper along with you in there. Okay. Everybody feel better now? Kathy Mattea also in there with 18 Wheels and a Dozen Roses. It's Jack Boxer here, Sawyer Brown, and Thank God for You.
Well, I'm a self-made man. Don't you believe it's true? I know exactly how lucky I am when I'm getting this close to you. It's high time I'm giving some praise to those that got me where I am today. Got to thank Mama for the cooking, Daddy for the whooping, the devil for the trouble that I get into. I got to give credit where credit is due. I thank the bank for the money. Thank God for you. A strong heart and a willing hand. That's a secret to my success. A good woman, I try to be a good man. Good job, Lord, I know I've been blessed. I'm just a part of a greater plan. It doesn't matter which part I am. I got to thank Mama for the cooking, the devil
for the trouble that I get into. I got to give credit where credit is due. I thank the bank for the money, thank God for you. That I get into. I got to give credit where credit is due. I thank the bank for the money. Thank God for you. Mama, yeah. Yeah, I got to give credit where credit is due. I thank the bank for the money. Thank God for you. I thank Mama. I thank Daddy.
Best variety of continuous country favorites played right here on Texas 92 FM.
Well, I met her out at Murphy's restaurant. She said she was fresh from the farm. And I remember thinking for a country girl that she went pretty well armed. We sat there talking by the lobster tank. I ordered her a slow jam fizz. When them chicken fried steaks arrived, she said, I like living like this. So I made her the queen of my double white trailer with the polyester curtains and the red good day. Now she's run off and I've got the trailer down, a black heart and a pretty red neck. With some stranger on a park bench. She said he rebuilds engines and his name is Earl. He's a Charlie Daniels of the Torque Bridge. I whispered, honey, let's just go on home and have some onion rings and watch TV. And as I walked her to the truck, Earl was crying, don't you leave me. I trailer with the polyester curtains and the redwood.
The best of today's hot new country. Lock in Hot Country, KJ 97.
KJ 97.
Every day at the Big Deal Dragway, where the big boys
go head to head.
And winner takes all, the big prize, a new Chevy truck.
In lane one, the Pepsi Big Slab. One full liter of that big Pepsi taste. And next, it's the Frito-Lay Big Grab. A giant bag of ground-pounding crunch. Get ready to eat it up. Twist open a Pepsi Big Slab. Tear open a Frito-Lay Big Grab. And win, win, win. There they go.
What he just said was, you can win an all-new 94 Chevy S-Series truck or thousands of other prizes in the Pepsi Frito-Lay Big Deal Giveaway. Head to the nearest convenience store and look under specially marked caps of Pepsi Big Slam 1 liters and inside specially marked...
blowing everybody out of the water tonight. It's Tim McGraw's Don't Take the Girl.
Number one!
On the Y100 Top 10 at 10.
Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing. He was 8 years old. A little girl came through the front gate holding a fishing pole. Son, I know you don't want her to go, but someday you'll change your mind. And Johnny said, take Jimmy Johnson, take Tommy Thompson, take my best friend Mo, take anybody that you want, and long as she don't go, take any boy in the world. Same old boy, same sweet girl, 10 years down the road. He held her tight and kissed her lips in front of the picture show.
Take your votes all day long for the top 10 hottest songs in town. Tim McGraw there, number one.